Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BioView Gaming, and today we are back in Foxtail. So, we had just explored this workshop of grandpa's, and we had to go and visit Corsac out in the forest to get some tea, right? And we got a few new items here, actually. We got the tin can, which we can fill with something. Okay, then we got an oil lamp and no wick and no oil. Yeah, maybe we could fill this with oil and then we can fill this afterwards or something. I don't know. The lantern is useless in this state. Yes. Okay, then we have a knife. That's my grandfather's folding knife. I used to like it so much and now it's mine. Okay, then we have a tea jar, which we need for the tea, of course. We have an empty cup, some pie, candy. Okay. What is this actually for? Ah, okay. Yep. Cool. Well, let's just try and head out of here. I don't think there's anything more we can do in here. This was fairly dark in here, so unless we get that oil lamp working, I don't think we can really do anything in that building. Yep, I think we're just gonna kind of move along here past grandma's house, and yep, let's go try heading out in this direction. Oh, okay, a great place for rest and a camping spot. My friends and I used to come here to play and hang out. We'd bring hot tea and sandwiches. I'd often bring pie for everyone. Indeed, my grandma is a pie master. Yummy. Okay, I've got a mushroom or something there. Can I? Oh, I could actually pick it up. Bolitus. Okay, so some kind of mushroom. Yep, okay, that's just that. Then we have a sign up here. Corsac, the old fox. Yes, as expected. So let's just wander further out. I don't think we can go this way. Nope. Corsac. What about these flowers? Nope. Can't do anything with those. Okay. Okay. You, what a slob lives in this burrow. Yeah, I wonder who. Oh, interesting. Look at that. Yeah, nice. Okay. A sun... what? Oh, sun catcher. I think it's missing a bit of glass or something. A sun catcher. Yeah, a bit of glass. Oh, glass. Aha. Okay, yep. A bit of glass. Well, we don't think we have anything we can do with that. No. A bench for gatherings. Okay. A rope for lifting things and brave folks up. This curtain used to be snow white. It shaded us from the bright morning sun. Oh, cool. Oh, this is my old doll. How cool. An old shabby doll. Okay. Well... curiosity pays off. Okay, well, I don't think there's anything else here that I want to do, so let's try and go down. Looks like there's a gap right there, but I don't recall this burrow being there. Hello, anyone? This content grunt. How are you? The burrow, the nest. Bye. Okay, how are you? Hello, my name's Leah. How do you do? Humble grunt. So, how long have you been living there? I don't remember this burrow from before. Irritated grunt. This used to be our house. I mean, the nest on a tree. Surprised grunt. Okay. Goodbye. Maybe I'll come back later. Farewell, grunt. Such a nice interlocutor. I have no idea what that word was. An old rope we used to lift things up with. Yeah, okay. Well, I guess we'll just keep going then. Ooh, got a bridge. Look at these. Nice. Oh, can I click them? No, I don't think so. There used to be fish in the swamp. Grandpa used to troll them. Fish like shiny things. I wonder if one could catch anything here now. There's no chance to get lost on your way to him. I wanted to see if we could click there in the background. Yeah, I don't think there's anything here. Oh, we got frogs. Can I click the frogs? No, okay. Aww. How cute was that? Okay, we can only click it once. Aww. That was so cute. That was so cute. Okay, anything else? There's a, looks like... or maybe not. It looks like there's a path this way, though. Maybe it's not active yet. Not really seeing anything else we can click. I've never been to that part of the forest before. I have no business there. Oh, okay. Cossack must be growing some herbs here. I have no idea what he needs these for. Hello, my name's Leah. I've come to get some tea from you. Oh well. No one answers when I knock. I'd think no one's home if it wasn't for the smoke coming out of the chimney. Maybe he'll hear me after all. This is useless. Knocking is useless. He does not hear me. I hope he's alive and well in there. Okay. Well, we kind of need to talk to him. Okay. I'm not strong enough to rip off the burdock leaf. What if we use a knife on it? Can I do that? Oh, I can. Such an enormous leaf, an umbrella burdock. Oh, okay, and then we get our life. Okay, cool. Look at this. This is one enormous burdock leaf. Oh, cool. So we could actually do some. Can I steal some of these other herbs? I better leave them be. Okay. Okay. Look at that! Blueberries! Oh! We got some blueberries! I wonder if there's a fiery orange blueberry. What would it be called then? Fireberry? what about this bush? No, can't do anything with that. Smoke is coming out the chimney, so our herbalist must be at home. Oil lamp, we have this. Okay, can I use the pie and say I kinda wanna... No. They have... I try and lure him out with pie? No. That didn't do anything. Can I use the knife on the door? I can't pick locks with knives. Oh, bummer. What about the tea jar? No. Okay, well, do we really have to go all the way back home then? And I can't go out there? I've never been to that part of the forest yet. Mm-mm. Okay, well... and she just goes there. Okay, well, I guess there's not really anything we can do apart from going back home then. Not really. Okay, can I get anything here? No. What are these? No. These? No. Doesn't really seem like it. Okay, let's just keep going then. Bye. Okay, can we lure someone out here with a pie, maybe? Direct barter is a time-proven method. You must be shy and won't show up while I'm here. Okay. My heart is in my mouth. Oh, look at that. Hey, little bunny rabbit. Fine, stay there then. And don't startle me like that. Can you use my doll for anything in this? No. You want candy? I guess you prefer vegetables. I don't have any... Do we want this, maybe? No. Okay, we have this big leaf. I don't think that's gonna work either. Okay, well, then... Well, we got the bunny rabbit out. Yeah, that must have just been you. Okay. Oh, we do get a grunt, still. Interesting. Okay. Private the candy. That gonna work? I can't actually leave right now. Interesting. I can like this. Maybe. Okay, then if I go back. Oh! I got a present. Back. An apple. Huh. Okay. Oh, what is this? A coin for luck. Oh, nice. Oh, where did the bunny rabbit go? Oh, you're over there. What about blueberries? Do you like blueberries? Nah, that's not the way to tame it. Okay, we're gonna need veggies. Don't have any veggies just yet. Okay, well, I'm gonna come back for you. This way. Okay, and we can't do anything with those either. Oh, where's my knife? The knife is here. No. No, okay. Not really seeing anything here. Okay, let's try and go into the garden again. Oh, come on. Oh. There we go. Okay. Okay, let's go and talk to Grandma. Grandma. Gram. Yes, sweetheart. I miss Grandpa so much. Years have passed, but it still seems like yesterday we were crafting things in his shed. True, you would spend days there, making ships and planes, and then trying them out in the swamp, launching them from the nest. Guess what? That key was for the desk in the workshop. There was Grandpa's diary in it. Looks like he left it for me. That's so like him. He loved to note everything. Yes, there were old entries in his diary, but some pages appear to be torn out. There must have been something very personal on them. As a kid, I used to be so scared of Korsak, but it seems he was friends with Grandpa. Yes, they've been friends since their youth. They studied together. They would often go hiking after class, always on a quest. And then Korsak was cooped up in his den. He immersed himself in herbalism research. Your grandpa went to visit him for some time, but he usually returned in a bad mood. Bams, I can't get to Korsak's. He locked himself in his den and can't hear me. Yes, he's a bit deaf. Well, why don't you think of a way to smoke this old fox out of his burrow? Some special tea? What does Korsak make his tea of? Some special recipe? I wish I knew. I've never asked him this. Maybe I could come up with my own tea blend. Don't even think about it. The forest is full of poisonous plants and you need to know what to gather. Okay, I won't. Way to smoke him out. Okay. Can I get another piece of pie, maybe? Just so we have it for later. Did I get that? Yes. What about a piece of candy? Let's just take one. Can I take one more? Ah, I can actually. Interesting. Real stinger, yes. Okay. That stinger is older than you. Okay, was there anything in here that we kind of missed last time? Box with thread spools and buttons. Jewelry box. Wind in his fur. What about this one over here? No, that just brings us out. Unfamiliar liquid. There's not a lot. Nope. Can't seal that. Not that we know what's on it, but. Okay, we got a shiny coin. We got an apple. We got. Ooh, I'm kind of out of ideas here. Can we use this on this? No? We get some thread or something. Okay, no. Okay, go this way or that? What's the difference? No difference. Okay, and this was just a bedroom. Okay, I'm not seeing anything else in here that's gonna help us, so. We have the bench, we can go and get my throat is dry. Okay, so now she'll go and drink something. A bucket of fresh water will do. Oops. Oh cool, just marvelous. Now someone has to fix it, and I think I know who's that someone. I'm still thirsty though. There's no rope on the windlass. Okay, so I need a rope. Where am I gonna get a rope from? Don't have anything like that. Okay, let's try and go in here. I don't think it's gonna help going in here until we have some light. Do we have anything in here that would Oh, but that. Oh, and have I gotten anything that would work with these? No, not really seeing anything. We got tools, we got this. Okay. Well, maybe we need to go and talk to Grandma again. Then we have clothes here. That's gonna help us, is it? Grandma, Graham. Yes, sweetheart. No, nothing new. Oh, okay. Got some glasses here. We have the watch. There was nothing in here. That's just the bedroom. No. Let's go back out. Any of these that I feel like we could use on each other? Not really. I was actually thinking about trying to fill this up with water, but then that thing broke, so... Yeah, there's no rope. Any of these like plants we can do anything with? Doesn't seem like it. Okay, well, let's head out in the forest then. Oh, I didn't actually mean to go. Nope, come on. What about these flowers? Can we do anything with those? Oh, sweet! That was kind of cute. Okay, then we have the bees. Won't let me touch the flowers. Okay, could I lure them away somehow? What if I put a pie over here somewhere? Can't do that. No. Seems like we would want those flowers, doesn't it? What did it say with this? I could shade myself from the sun with that. I have a burdock leaf. Okay. Can I scare them off? No? I have no idea what to do with this. I would like to use the knife on this, but nope. Candy? They love sweet things, don't they? Alas, the bees won't chew on candy. How can I feed it to them? Well... If we could put it into this and... Can you do that like this? See? If we had water in there, we could kind of... fill it or soak it in water and make it into like sugar water. They don't like the pie. What about the apple? No. But I kind of think we're on to something with this though. What about blueberries? No. Have to be careful with bees, yes. Now I think we need water, but before anything else, we're gonna need. Rope. I don't remember if there was anything else over here that we can get, but other than that, I'm not quite sure what to do. Boundary pillar. Yeah, this is where we came from. This is where we came from, right? We haven't tried going this way, have we? Oh. Interesting. I can see the room and burnt furniture through the window. One eerie sight. Oh, interesting. From the looks of it, this house has burned down long ago. Plants are taking over the place. A burned old house. Okay. These frames used to contain pictures, but they were lost in the fire. Nope, can't do anything there. What about this one? Nope. The fire destroyed everything in this house. All that's left are remains of furniture and dishes. Very sad. Okay. It doesn't seem like we can really do anything in here. Light shines in through the window. This place would be pitch dark otherwise. And we can't do anything. Oh! What do you think you're doing? You think since you're a black cat, you can do anything? Aw, well then sit here all by yourself. I don't think we have anything that the kitty would like. You want my doll? Here, kitty. Would you like a toy? I know you cats are into playing. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty. What kind of cat are you anyway? He's not interested in this toy. Okay, fair enough. Seeing anything. You want some pie? I don't want to share my pie with this scratch cat. Okay. Okay, well, I don't know what we can do with the cat, but we did meet a cat. Empty cup. Yeah, that's not gonna help us much, is it? There's probably something we can do with him, but I don't think I have what I need for it yet. So let's go out. Just try and see if we can remember that there's a cat in there. Can't go any further in that direction. Okay, I'm not quite sure what we're supposed to do, but I guess we're just gonna have to head out in the forest again and see if we can figure something out. I don't think there's anything over here. We're just gonna end up at the station. So that's not really gonna... No, I don't think that's gonna help me. Okay, yeah, I think we're gonna head back to the forest, but we are just gonna have to try and do that next time. So, thank you for watching, guys, and as always, do take care. Happy gaming!